tell me a little bit about Tree of Life and why Hospice of Dubuque holds the event every year.
So we've done the Tree of Life for about 24 years now. It originally started in Clark. We do have the tree over in Washington Park, and it is beautifully lit at the end of the ceremony. There are over 1,400 names here in our program. People send in a donation in memory or honor of a loved one, and it's just a wonderful event to kind of come together and have some camaraderie with someone who has experienced loss as well.